चोर मचाए शोर इज ए ईयर 2002 इंडियन हिंदी एक्शन कॉमेडी फिल्म। द प्लॉट ऑफ दिस फिल्म इज बेस्ड ऑन द 1999 हॉलीवुड फिल्म ब्लू स्टार्क, विच इटसेल्फ इज ए रीमेक ऑफ 1965 ब्रिटिश फिल्म द बिग जॉब एंड 1979 बॉलीवुड फिल्म गोलमाल। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज टू अमेजिंग। श्याम बॉबी देओल इज ए स्मॉल टाइम थीफ हु वर्क्स एज ए सिक्योरिटी गार्ड एट द म्यूजियम। ही डिवाइसेस ए प्लान विथ हिज थ्री फ्रेंड्स जॉनी राजपाल यादव, टीटू अविनाश विद्यार्थी एंड टॉनी रजत बेडी टू स्टील पर्टिकुलर निजाम डायमंड्स। द फोरसम सक्सेसफुली मैनेज टू स्टील द डायमंड्स ओनली फॉर सैम टू डबल क्रॉस टीटू एंड टॉनी। जॉनी एंड सैम एस्केप विथ द डायमंड्स। जॉनी एस्केप बट सैम इज apprehended before which he hided the diamonds in an air raft up the dilapidated buildings. Sam is sentenced for 2 years in the prison. 2 years have passed and he freshly releases. Sam headed toward the dilapidated buildings which house is the diamonds, but much to the amazement of the new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Sam decided to portray the fake police inspectors Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram's of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasha Basu. In the midst of all this, Sam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony, Raja Khan. He has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Sam, so Sam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Sam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Sam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Sam's Ram's murders as Pandey help on suspecting the Sam's Ram's, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Sam's release on and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threatened Sam, but Sam retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Sam and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refers Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged, unaware Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami also Paresh Rawal, and they threatened to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Sam find out about this the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Sam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Sam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Sam, and in terms of Sam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each others at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifted Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suits, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupta is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same years, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kareeb. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the others suspects, Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other. At the airport, Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajal, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelgangers, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajal a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajal was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajal. Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita. Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2. Om Puri played the role of Pandey. Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony. Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny. Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French. Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupta, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2000 level comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kareeb in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isa Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recoup separate and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to real killer. Gupt, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasha Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's release on, and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threaten Shyam, but Shyam retaliates to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged. Ranveer's Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami, also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues. However, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoots Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nominations. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suits which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks Don't the real killer Gupt is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kareeb. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the adverse suspicions, Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other. At the airport, Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs, who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirmed that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifts Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Silpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kareeb in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate. separate and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupta, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupta, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh, Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasa Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan, he has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram's, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening to Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's release on, and they come to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the T boys, they threaten Shyam's, but Shyam's retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam's and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged. Unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each others at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol's, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity shoot which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, the Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals are wrongly impersonated. He escapes and tracks down to the real killer. Gupt is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirmed that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspect them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meet his own doppelgangers, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film's end and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nominations. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life: Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recoup corporate and had to call off several publicity shoots which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupt, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai. In year debuted Bollywood roles, the film failed to be well at the box office. In year 1998, it started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram even managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasa Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan, he has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's released on, and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threaten Shyam, but Shyam retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leganger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged, unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami, also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this, the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects. Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifts Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life: Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupta is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same years, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the others suspects Pandey finds out that the guns was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other. At the airport, Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirmed that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol. Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita. Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu. Om Puri played the role of Pandey. Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony. Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny. Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French. Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupta, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate. separate and had to call off several publicity shoot which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupta, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Roy, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Cecil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to real killer Gupta. His hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasha Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan has owned French Johnny. Before Johnny is arrested, Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram's, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening to Manville. Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's released on, and they come to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threaten Shyam's, but Shyam's retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam's and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged. Unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pane and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajal's, who is going to London. Pane and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pane once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pane meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajal a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajal was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajal, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actors who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nominations. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2000 level comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isa Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suit which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Head and Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajal, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer Gupt, his hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an responsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the averse suspicions, Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other. At the airport, Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol's, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excite, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifts Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life: Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate. secret and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupt, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same years, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasa Basu. In the midst of all this, Sam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Sam, so Sam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Sam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Sam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Sam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Sam's Ram's, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Sam's release on, and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the T boys, they threatened Sam's, but Sam's retaliated to attack, causing them to retreat. Sam's and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged, unaware Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami also Paresh Rawal, and they threatened to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Sam find out about this, the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Sam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Sam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Sam, and in terms of Sam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each others at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifted Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suits, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sisil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupta is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same years, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kareeb. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol. Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita. Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2. Om Puri played the role of Pandey. Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony. Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny. Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French. Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupta, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2000 level comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kareeb in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isa Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate. corporate and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to real killer. Gupt, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasha Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan, he has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's released on, and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threaten Shyam, but Shyam retaliates to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged. Unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami, also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoots Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins exist, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nominations. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suits which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks डॉन्स टू रियल किलर गुप्त इज हिडन ट्रूथ वॉज हाईली एक्लाइम्ड फॉर इट्स शॉर्ट लाइन्स एंड साउंड ट्रैक वॉज ए कमर्शियल सक्सेस. इन दिस सेम ईयर बॉबी देओल अपीयर्ड इन और प्यार हो गया अलॉन्ग साइड ऐश्वर्या राय इन ईयर डेब्यूटेड बॉलीवुड रोल्स. द फिल्म फेल्ड टू बी वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस इन ईयर 1998. इट स्टार्टेड अपोजिट नेहा इन दी वेडू विनोद चोपड़ा फिल्म करीब. बॉबी देओल प्लेड द कैरेक्टर ऑफ बिरजू एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबल यंग मैन फ्रॉम द अपर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली. वाइल द अवर्स सस्पेक्शंस पांडे फाइंड आउट दैट द गन्स वॉज फेक विच मीन्स दैट जॉनी एंड सैम डिड नॉट रियली किल्ड इच अदर्स एट द एयरपोर्ट. पांडे एंड रणवीर बिड्स फेयरवेल एंड काजल हु इज गोइंग टू लंडन. पांडे एंड रणवीर आर देन कम्फर्टेड बाई थ्री सिक्स हु आर एक्चुअली ग्रु. सैम एंड जॉनी इज इन डिगिस. दिस ऑल्सो कन्फर्म दैट जॉनी एंड सैम आर स्टिल अलाइव. पांडे वंस अगेन सस्पेक्ट अटेम्प्ट्स टू बी Sam and refuses to believe the twins excite, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gifts Kajal a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajal was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam. राम सिंह. शिल्पा शेट्टी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ काजल. बिपाशा बासु प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रंजिता. आशीष विद्यार्थी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ टीटू. ओम पुरी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ पांडे. रजत बेड़ी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ टॉनी. राजपाल यादव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जॉनी. शेखर सुमन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ गुरु श्याम फ्रेंच. रजाक खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ खली एंटोनी. एंड नाउ टॉक अबाउट बॉबी देओल. बॉबी देओल इज एंड Indian film actors who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thriller Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate. corporate and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupta, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupta, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh, Paresh Rawal, for his heroism, and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram eventually managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasa Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan, he has owned French Johnny. Before Johnny is arrested, Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram's, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening to Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's release on, and they come to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the T boys, they threaten Shyam's, but Shyam's retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam's and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged. Unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami, also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this, the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each others at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol's, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguises. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspects them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meets his own doppelganger, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Rajak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thriller Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharmveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love, partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recuperate, and had to call off several publicity suit which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless and considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, the Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sicil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposals wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer Gupt is a hidden truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Biju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. While the others suspects Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each other at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirmed that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspect them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excited, but the tables turn when Pandey meet his own double gangers, a Punjab terrorist, for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajol a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajol was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajol, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of T2, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nominations. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life: Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He is the second son of Bollywood stars Dharmender and Prakash Kaur. He is the younger brother of Sunny Deol. China also has two sisters, Vidya and Anjita, who lives in California. His stepmother is Emma Malini, through whom he has two paternal half sisters, actresses Isha Deol and Anna Deol. His cousin Abhay Deol is also an actor's career. In 1990s, Bobby Deol first briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in year 1977. Bobby Deol then made his adult debut with Twinkle Khanna in the 1995 Bollywood film Barsaat, directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. Bobby Deol plays his character of Badal, a navy but intelligent young man who moves from the small village to the big city and get catch up with corrupted police and criminal gangs, amidst falling in love partly suit and Scotland. Bobby Deol broke his legs in an equestrian accident while filming and had to be flown to London to recoup corporate and had to call off several publicity shoots, which documented his debut. The film was nonetheless a considerable success and garnered him to Film Best Debut Award in 1997. Bobby Deol started in Gupt, The Hidden Truth, a suspense thriller directed by Rajiv Rai, considered the breakthrough roles cast alongside Manisha Koirala, Kajol, Paresh Rawal, Om Puri and Raj Babbar. Bobby Deol played the role of Sushil, a young man accused of murdering his stepfather. However, the engagement proposal wrongly impersonated, he escaped and tracks down to the real killer. Gupt, His Hidden Truth was highly acclaimed for its short lines and soundtrack, was a commercial success. In the same year, Bobby Deol appeared in Aur Pyar Ho Gaya alongside Aishwarya Rai in her debuted Bollywood roles. The film failed to be well at the box office in year 1998. It started opposite Neha in the Vadu Vinod Chopra film Kharib. Bobby Deol played the character of Birju, an irresponsible young man from the upper middle class family. The new police headquarters is built in place of the dilapidated buildings. Shyam decided to portray the fake police inspector Ram and enter to the building to steal the diamonds. He attracted and attention to ACP Ranveer Singh Paresh Rawal for his heroism and Inspector Pandey Om Puri, the inspectors who frequently suspected the Ram of his true identity. Ram even managed to romance Inspector Ranjita Bipasha Basu. In the midst of all this, Shyam tries his best to locate the diamonds, but he is forced to act as a cop and subdue criminals such as Kilia Anthony. Raja Khan, he has owned French Johnny before Johnny is arrested. Johnny calls Ram and Sam, which causes Pandey to become suspicious of Inspector Ram. Ram later reveals that Sam is actually his twin brothers, who is rascals. Ranveer Singh makes his job to reform Shyam, so Shyam is forced to balance both Inspector Ram and Shyam, who is employed as the driver of Ranveer, and he even managed to romance Ranveer's daughter Kajal Shilpa Shetty. Shyam's other friend Guru Shekhar Suman is forced to uncrack the Shyam's Ram's murder as Pandey help on suspecting Shyam's Ram, while Ranveer seems obviously to what he happening. Meanwhile, Tito and Tony comes to know the Shyam's released on, and they comes to know that the diamond is hidden somewhere inside the police headquarters. Posing to the two boys, they threaten Shyam, but Shyam retaliate to attack, causing them to retreat. Shyam and his other cronies devise the plans and convince Ranveer that Depo Leggenger's twins exactly, so they refer to Ranveer and Raghu, who is wanted to drug smugglers. Kajal, however, is the only one who find out the real truth about Sam and Ram. Then Ranveer find out and get enraged, unwares Tito and Tony find actual doppelgangers and Ranveer, Raghu, Sami, also Paresh Rawal, and they threaten to make him pose and Ranveer so that he make the easiest to steal the diamonds. Shyam find out about this, the traitors and Tito and Tony's plans. Shyam escapes with the diamonds and end up in a car retailer's shop with both Tito and Tony following him. The flight ensues, however, the cops arrives and arrest Shyam, Tito and Tony. Johnny then appears and presumably shoot Shyam, and in terms of Shyam's suit, Johnny both presumably dies. Tito and Tony are arrested while the others suspects. Pandey finds out that the gun was fake, which meant that Johnny and Sam did not really kill each others at the airport. Pandey and Ranveer bids farewell and Kajol, who is going to London. Pandey and Ranveer are then comforted by three Sikhs who are actually Guru. Sam and Johnny is in disguise. This also confirms that Johnny and Sam are still alive. Pandey once again suspect them to be Sam and refuses to believe the twins excite, but the tables turn when Pandey meet his own duple gangers and Punjab terrorist for a short while. The film ends and Sam disguises as a Sikh who gift Kajal a diamond ring, which revealed that Kajal was going to marry Sam in London. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Bobby Deol played the role of Sam, Ram Singh, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Kajal, Bipasha Basu played the role of Ranjita, Ashish Vidyarthi played the role of Titu, Om Puri played the role of Pandey, Rajat Bedi played the role of Tony, Rajpal Yadav played the role of Johnny, Shekhar Suman played the role of Guru Sam French, Razak Khan played the role of Khali Anthony. And now talk about Bobby Deol. Bobby Deol is an Indian film actor who was in Hindi films. He is the recipient of Filmfare Award and a Filmfare Best Actor nomination. Bobby Deol briefly appeared as a child actor in the film Dharamveer in 1977 and made his acting debut as an adult in Barsaat in year 1995, which generated him a Filmfare Debut Award. Subsequently, he was featured in several commercially successful films, including 1997's suspense thriller Gupt, the 1998 action thriller Soldiers, and the 2000 action thrillers Badal and Bachao, the 2001 suspense Ajnabi, and 2002 romantic thrillers Hamraj, for which he was nominated for the Best Actors Award, and 2007 sport drama Apne, and the 2011 comedy Yamla Pagla Diwana. His other notable work including Kharib in year 1998 and Dil Lagi in year 1999. Early life. Bobby Deol born into the Punjabi Sikh family and